Okay, so when you're introducing them to it, Shawnee.
Oh, yeah.
Girl, like good that. Stuff. Would you like a drink?
Juniper. She's in there. Journey, get a cookie, please.
They're right there on the hood of my car.
They're in here. Out here.
There you go.
On the top of the car.
All right.
In the white bucket.
Stop for a minute in between. Give her a pet. Tell her it's okay. Good girl. Scratch her in a good place. Okay, now you see her licking and chewing? That means she's digesting a thought. She's going.
Well, we heard what those are. Give it to Thomas.
I would like the whole box.
There you go.
Okay. Now,
high five. Good job.
Does like her cookies.
She, oh.
Yeah. Did she come along behind you like that?
She did.
It's okay. You're okay. You're okay.
There was a neurotic dog under my feet. Great, Shawnee. Good girl.
Okay, now start with this front foot again and then move back. Everything's got to go really, really easy. You're fine. You don't have to try and put it down. Let her pick it up.
I am.
Fine. And then just hose the bottom of it.
Yeah, that feels good.
See, that's good. That's good stuff. And if Juniper gets too rambunctious, squirt her.
Yeah.
There you go.
There's a little bit of red down right in here.
Yes.
Is that from just...
Bruising.
The
ground is really hard. Okay, now move to her back leg. Just because they've done something on the right doesn't mean that they know how to do it on the left.
Journey. You need to stand still, Mom.
Sweetheart, don't step that close in front of me when we're doing this, please. Yep. If this horse was to leap forward, you would be a Journey pancake.
Mm-hmm. No Journey pancake.
No, you're fine. You're fine. Does that feel good? Does that feel a little bit good?